I think you can count that as slow ahead. To be fair, it's running as a simple, not a compound. Both cylinders have been fed by compressed air. It'd be smoother on steam. But not bad.